What if you're going to English and I'm back again with another vlog today, boy. Hope you're doing mellow like jello in a shallow. For you guys who continue to watch the vlogs on a daily basis, give the man thanks above that you've risen today. You know, another day, another chance, another day in the land of the living. You know what I mean? The reason I haven't posted for the last 2 days is because I was taking some time to reevaluate myself and everything, reestablish myself, you know, re-energize myself. And as you guys know, our black movement was to do a blackout on Tuesday, but I didn't do that. I ended up posting a video. So I decided to take a 2 days off, you know what I mean? Today is going to be full of energy, you know? I've got things to do, a lot of errands to run, you know? But right now, I'm about to head up to my uncle to help me change the oil in the car, you know? Change the oil in the bed seat. So without any further ado, let's start the day brightly, you know? Let's start the day brightly, you know? Energy up to the roof. If you're still watching this, hope that you're staying hydrated, you know? Keeping yourself moist, yeah? It's always good to drink a lot of water, you know? Flush out that toxin and thing in your body, you know what I mean? Keeps you light, keeps you bouncy. The rest of the day, you know, so it doesn't need to you. Let's roll. We're gonna change some oil. So, yes, because I got up with my uncle, he actually started filling out the oil and everything already, but I forgot to get the oil filter. Yeah, I'm a mechanic, and my incompetence is showing right now. So, you can see it's already set up the oil. He put any oil in that thing here, the oil is already filled. So, we have to run up the road and get the oil filter now. The machine. So right about now we have to run up the road and see if we get the oil filter.
The oil filter?
Oh yeah, it's the oil filter. Don't you say the
end now? No. Yeah.
Guys, we're done by my uncle, and right about now we're gonna make our next errand, right? So right about now I'm headed to the bank, you know. Now I mean, pushing. So now I'm headed to the bank, but first I have to make a stop off in my shop to collect some goods. You know what I mean? Yeah. So we'll meet you guys there. See you guys there. The mechanical work was fabulous. So you guys can see this is the Red Lion shop, and this is the one and only. This is the one and only the boss. The
what's up, what's up, what's up, what's going on, Nick Nation? We are here, bruh.
He said you want to go to
my... Deb, thanks, eh? Debbie? Eh? Thanks, eh?
Yeah.
Listen to me, I'm in traffic right now, but I don't give a shit. I mean, I'm in traffic. Right about now, we're reaching the bank right now. We're reaching the banky right now. So guys, we came from the bank. Right about now, I'm gonna stop off because I see that some of the guys have been playing some game of FIFA. Long time I didn't play like a game of FIFA, so I'm gonna stop up by the bar and see if I get like a run. I don't know, we inside. FIFA 20 boys. FIFA 20 boys. Oh, you're saying Nike here. Well done, Malakai here.
Alright. Big up.
And then boy focus, eh?
You gotta play with it.
Boy focus. Malakai.
Non-porous, you've got to say.
Yeah, them boy inside. Them boy inside. And all in them boy knows all it.
An abundance of space. And he's made headway.
Hey, golazo, golazo, golazo. No, you're a scorer.
Why with me?
Boom!
Oh, we say no.
Wow.
Yeah. Tuta! 2-1!
Yo, take a look at your man. Miss your shirt, man. You're 2-1.
What a
day!
Yeah, I'm Macaulay Beans, this is the winner. Yeah,
really good experience there. Doc, boy, you're about to face me now, dog. I've been walking around with
you. Lose to it.
Thank you very much, man. Alright, guys, here we go. Yeah, Nick of you.
Weak!
Rakitic on the ball. And he got to it fairly easily.
The boy focus, you see? Well focus.
Messi. Pitch. Opportunity to take the lead.
Pressure by him! Pressure by him! Pressure by him! Pressure by him! A celebration! What celebration?
That's all they can conjure for now.
And it's the end
of the game. And it's the end of the game. I'm on a guy pressure, I've been biting!
Who next together?
Me.
Don't do it. It's only one time, one game. It's one game. Hey, you don't need nice day. You know them boy weak inside it. Hey. Is it song? Why I tell anybody pressure biting inside it? one game for them boys. But weak. Go check. Yeah, they say after joy comes sorrow. This is my sorrow right now. I've been searching all over the place for my bank card. I can't find it. It's not in the car, it's not in the house. I can't find it. I don't think that I dropped it. I can't find it. You know, I can't find it nowhere. So I'm about to head up to the bank right now and see if they can cancel it, because if I can't find it, then who knows, somebody could get it and probably use it. Alright, so I'm about to head up to the bank and cancel it. That's the second trip up to the bank this morning. I wanted to go in the teller and do some stuff, but hey, joy is sorrow, ain't it? After joy, here comes sorrow. So I'm dark outside the bank, and basically the person who is due to handle all these procedures is not even here. So I can't get a chance to cancel my card. Wow. Grenada, I tell you. So I'm about to drive home now, clear up my mind. I'm not trying to be too flustered, you know, about this. I'm just trying to smile through it, you know. Yeah, so I'm gonna head back home right now, drink some water, take a bath and everything. So I'll see you guys at home. Ready? Alright, yeah. So as you guys can see, I just got back home. I'm sweating like hell. That's the reason I'm changing my t-shirt. I'm still sweating, you know. The good news is I didn't lose my teller card. The bad news is I lost my dad's teller card, so that makes it even worse. You know what I mean? It's not even mine, it's my dad's one. So the bank just called. Wanted to know, because the person who was responsible for doing that type of process or transactions weren't even there. So the person would have just gotten the news, so they would have called me and basically tell me coming first thing in the morning. They actually took the teller card number and everything. So I'm hoping everything plays out, you know, plays out. Yes, I'm crossing my fingers. I'm not even flustered or worried, to be honest. You know, it happens, I guess. It is what it is. And we move on from there, you know what I mean? So about to drink some water, eat some food, have a bead, and I'm gonna check you guys in a bit, alright? So give me some time, we're gonna make some punch. And also, there's more thing in the agenda for today, so I'm gonna have a bead right now, take a freshen up here because I'm sweaty, you know what I mean? Yeah, and let my hair out a bit. So see you guys in a bit, ready? Guys, I haven't bathed as yet, but before I even go and bathe, let me just tell you, I'm eating this pudding right now, and I think I should share it with you guys, because there wouldn't be any left after I bathe, honestly, because it's so delicious, you know, it's so nice, it's so soft. I'm gonna show you right now. Look at that texture. I already start digging at it. Oh, get in there. If one thing I could tell all, yeah, is a real foodie, you know, food. And different food and different snacks and everything, I'm done. You know? So right about now, guys, I'm sorry, but later, okay? Hey guys, so we are back right now. We are about to make a smoothie, you know? Because you gotta remain smooth. always. You know, and so without any further ado, let's make the smoothie, boy. One thing you should know is I will test and smoothie. I is all done and smoothie, you know? I got it written in smoothie school we're talking about. I is all test and smoothie, boy. You know? So let me roll it. You know what I mean? So this is all we need. We need ice, we need bananas, you know, of course. We need peanut butter, this is essential. Of course, there's some spices, some cinnamon spice. Of course, there's some oats here, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Of course. We're not gonna forget our bonus, our special use, you know what I mean? Of course, we're not gonna forget our Guinness, you know what I mean? It's about to be cracking. The time is now. Yes, sir. You know? Haha. Let's go. Wow. Woo. I've outdid myself once again. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you another child. What did I say? I present to you another round. Ha! Absolutely fabulous. Man can even punch and punch alone. Whew. Wow. So yes, Nick Nation, today's shout out goes to Blue. Yes, you want yourself a shout out for commenting the best comment on the last video that I posted. Guys, if you want yourself a shout out, all you need to do is comment on this video and you'll be able to get a shout out in the next video. Also, keep your post notification on. Notice it so you'll be notified anytime I post a video. I don't know, yeah, the little bell. Just click the little bell. You know, so you'll be notified anytime I post a video. You're stopping. Yeah. I don't know. So until then, Nick Nation, yeah, here, bruh. What he said.
Whatever we do, it's between me and you. I see it in your eyes. I know you want me to eat the food. I know we go bring our vibes this year.
Alright.